One thing that I recommend is that each administrator keep a binder, and in that binder they would have the individual inventory of the laptops. They would have a log of the combinations to each of the locks of the laptop, as well as the individual student checkout forms for each class that the teacher is using. And the main thing is that they be kept in the office in a secure place, locked up for safety purposes.